Hello everyone, welcome to tablet section of Ultra Healthcare. Today's video is about Tramadol plus Paracetamol tablet. So in this video we will learn about Tramadol plus Paracetamol tablet, their mechanism of action, uses, side effects and various brands of Tramadol plus Paracetamol tablet which comes under Ultra Healthcare. So this medication contains two main salt, that is Tramadol and Paracetamol. Tramadol is similar to opioid analgesic, whereas Paracetamol is used to relieve pain and act as antibiotic. The route of administration is oral route, that is by mouth. Mechanism of action involves Tramadol is a centrally acting opioid analgesic which binds to myopoid receptors and weakly inhibit the reuptake of epinephrine and serotonin. So this norepinephrine is a chemical which are released from the sympathetic nervous system in response to stress, and it also referred as stress hormone. So this Tramadol will inhibit the reuptake of norepinephrine, which will reduce stress, and serotonin, this is a neurotransmitter which will affect the mood or appetite or digestion. So Tramadol will inhibit the action of norepinephrine and serotonin, whereas Paracetamol is a paraminophenol derivative and has analgesic, antibiotic and weak anti-inflammatory activity, and together Tramadol and Paracetamol has faster onset of action. So that's all about the mechanism action of Tramadol plus Paracetamol tablet. Their uses are, they belongs to a group of medicines called painkillers. So this medicine provides relief from moderate to severe pain. Side effects are constipation, tiredness, increased sweating. So these all are the side effects of Tramadol plus Paracetamol tablet which may occur after the administration. And under Ultra Healthcare, Tramadol plus Paracetamol tablet comes under two brands, and these two brands are, first one is Hetidol P, and under this brand Tramadol comes under the strength of 37.5 mg, whereas Paracetamol comes under the strength of 325 mg. And the second brand is Semidol P, and strength of Tramadol is 37.5 mg, and the strength of Paracetamol is 325 mg. And these both brand comes under the packing of Alu Alu, that is 10 into 10. So if you have any query or you want any further information regarding Tramadol plus Paracetamol tablet, you can contact Dr. Meena Jhakar. She is an MBBS core mentalist doctor, and has the personal details of her, her contact number and her email address. Thank you for watching this video. If you have requirement of Tramadol plus Paracetamol tablet, you can mail us at info@ultrahealthcare.in, or you can also visit our website, that is www.ultrahealthcare.com. Please like, share this video and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.